Hello, welcome friends. This is another video tutorial about how to create typographic logo. This is typographic logo illustration. So for this, when you creating something special or creating something logo design in or something else, so in the designing perspective, you need to keep in mind some mind map. So mind map is very important. Mind map very important for logo designing or designing or something else, whatever you want in your education purpose also. So here the condition typographic. I only need to type here typo. So logo. So the condition is logo should be clean. I write here clean for C for the memorizing perspectives. So clean, logo should be clean. The client give me a challenge in clean, logo should be clean. So we have to write down what client needs and what client wants from you. So the logo should be clean and clear point of view. So give me a challenge. I have to create a logo about woman. So woman, how can I create the woman typographic logo? There are many typographic logo. So let's see some examples. So let's try. So what we need to do, first of all, open your mind and open your mind in both of them. So create a mind map. So we need to create a logo for human as typographic logo. Okay. So what is the difference between men and women? So sorry, there is no difference, but if we see what the difference, so this is basically mind map. When creating mind map, it should open your mind. You should go to what your mind goes. So men, so draw for the body and set your mind what the difference. Now women, exercise W extra part, but the main, no. So there is a little bit of perspectives. We can flow our thought from here. So, main. This could be a typographic illustration in your mind, but this could be a something like that. So it's ridiculous, but I put here something. Okay, think differently. Okay. So this is here. The clients give you a challenge. The logo should be clean and illustrated and tells you clean perspective about the typographic illustrations. So here we can think. Creating something innovative. First of all, create a mind map. Mind map is very essential for logo designer or designing something. So, try to raise the letter size. W is not going to my imagination. So W is not going to my imagination. So W should be round. That will be better. So we need to install some round-like font. Round-like font. So let's see. Logo designing is a very critical part and very innovative one. So, first of all, the method is very clear. I already discussed there. You have get and gather some information from your client and need to draw a mind map. Mind map should be free from your everything bindings and let go your mind want to go. So this is the typographic illustrations and my font is shift and alt, press shift and alt, hold it, and I think this should be delete, and type, and type the box tool, so type the box tool, send it to you. Okay. just trying. Not kill, just throw him under the opinion of the pose. So, and also, there is Resist.all. Resist.all and the load. So our function is clear and clean. Client one pump us that your logo should be clean and it is typographic. So see our logo. See our mind map. We create a mind map first of all, and through this mind map we create this logo. Perspective is clear, this logo is typographic, is clean and clear. So little bit of thin color. This one. Okay. And you can see this beauty of this design. Yes. Okay. See this big T in this design. Okay. It could like and cross mark here so more line might be empty. So yes, this one. Okay. You can think better from this point of view and this point. So this is a method I elaborate here. So you can think better more and more. Thank you very much for watching. Till then, stay tuned.